do today some experiment with this permanent marker and this involver. We'll see what's gonna happen. Let's start. I'm just taking this permanent marker and we'll draw something on my shelf. Some heart. I don't know, just something like that. We'll wait till it will dry. Not yet. We'll wait till it will completely dry and then we'll start. Yeah, as we can see now, it's completely dry. Okay, how is it possible to take it off? You can take just normal cloths. Little bit, I don't know. See, little bit, it just takes little bit off. But it's very, very hard. Let's take this disc involver. See, just dry disc involver. And you see? Straight away, it just takes everything off. Not like straight away it takes off, but you can see how it's working. Let's try this disc involver with the Mystic Past. Because you've seen that only disc involver it slowly starts to take away and straight away you can see the difference. Not with just like normal cloth. I will take just a little bit Mystic Past. You see? It takes it off straight away. Just in a couple of seconds. The surface is again clean. And you can't even see that there something was here. It's just great.